Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Hazrd. In today's game, we're going to be doing an extermination ops. Which, we'll have to go into here. Switch to extermination. And we'll do this one. Anomal. Oh, got quite a few ones. Yeah, we'll do it on this one, because I don't think I've done this one. Well, I'll be right back as soon as I figure it out. And we're right here. And let's see. I'm currently all alone.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Yes, one person.
First blood.
Just need to pop these guys in the head. Oh my, doggies. And I'm gonna have some problems here. And there we go, that guy's down. A bugger. And there we go, another one down. There's no one that way. Anything is. No ammo drops from enemies, but there seems to be plenty of ammo over here. Ah, bugger. E-grenade. Boom. I did no damage to these big buggers. Ah, bugger. Need to run. Come on, grenade. Nope, no grenade. And run. And reload. Ah, bugger. Bugger, 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 bugger. Well, that didn't go well. You will die. Join the room and I's left. That guy's being a jerk. That's obviously there to taunt people. Now if I take these buggers out from over here, I should be fine. But I think there's a limited number of enemies.
Sharp shooter.
And I got that one guy from quite a distance. And let's throw a grenade. Oh. Blew one of the big guys. Grenade went further than I thought it would. And is that guy down? Oh, bugger. There's too many! Yep, too many. Get this guy down, then I should be able to just run right past these guys in order to get some ammo. And boom! There we go, that's all them eliminated. I thought I better get swarmed again. That would be annoying. And get that, and that, and this one. And reload. And now, switch weapon. And reload again. Now let's see, what do I run into here? Probably enemies coming from both of those angles. Going my luck. Yay! Kill Key, or however that guy pronounces their name. Just join me. Eat anti-tank grenade. Boom. Didn't kill him. Oh, bugger. And I've got enemies coming from behind. Which is kind of annoying. Oh my. Oh my. That guy spewed out smoke. And there we go. Target's down. Some more ammo. I'm on full ammo now. A bugger. Well, those of my partners joined me. Oh, I'll get this guy. There we go. Down. Oh, there's more. And there we go. And I think this is how we open it. Help. Oh, we've got to do both sides. My bad. Oh, here's the first room we've got to kill a few enemies in. And we've got someone else. And yep. Eat grenade! Which was great not to go off in time. anything. And boom. Oh, that guy's down. Oh, let me get rid of these guys. And now it's reloading. Boink. Probably wasted. Woohoo. Got quite a few of them there. Now just take out this guy. And that will be a, this will be a really good time for a grenade. And boom. I just keep on shooting these buggers. And that's that one down. And now, keep shooting this bugger. We're not close enough to actually see. Oh, there we go. Dead. And there we go. It's open. Now let's nab a bit of ammo. And then continue. Oh, they're reloading. Oh. Oh my. That was rude. Well, let's head up this way. Oh my. Big buggers. And make sure we get them. And boom. And that one's down. Let's get the rest of these buggers. I'm not doing so good on the whole actually hitting them thing, am I? My, there's a lot of ammo crates all over the place here. Just need to shoot that one down. I think those big guys get strong with the more players there are. It does seem logical. Because we've got more players shooting at the bugger. Oh my, coming from down below. And... oh. Don't walk in front of me then! And there we go, done. Oh my. And we're getting oh god, two barrel throwers. This ain't good. Oh my. And you need to keep firing at this guy. Come on. I need a gun with more bullets. And let's take out this bugger. Oh, that's no good. And there we go, dead. I need to go off and nab some ammo. Oh my. And... oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. I should start using this gun more often. It seems to be more powerful. I prefer my assault rifles over the SMGs. Dude, move! Ouch. I think we've got more buggers in the center. Yes, we do. And... and that's that one. That's one bugger down. Let's go this way. Then get the other bugger. Oh, bugger. No, they're already dead, are they? Maybe? Oh my, that's a big gun. Oh, dead. Nice. I'll pick that up. And then we'll get moving. I think someone might need to activate this switch, though. Not sure. Oh my. Is that where we're going? I don't know. Oh my. Let's shoot him down. Reload. And get him right in the face. And he's down. Now I just need to get these buggers. We've got a couple headshots there. And reload. Let's keep shooting him in the face. And I think we need to focus on this guy now. And... ah! Bugger. And the guy's about to fall, and he's down. Another one? Ah, come on! Man, this gun doesn't have a lot of ammo. I'm about empty. Oh, he's down. I need more ammo for this one, anyway. So, I will change for now.
Damn!
Okay. Bolt that one up. Oh, that. That. Oh, there's another one. That. Oh, this is a bit easy. Well, that should be that section done. Yep. Oh my! Yeah. Oh, that's that one down. And there's that one down. Now we need to do... Do we have to activate this? Oh my! And... Oh my. Well, I'm reloading there. Ouch. And one of us is run off God knows where already. Oh! That's one side activated. Need to head back to activate the other side. Or something. Unless someone's already been doing it. They're supposed to have been running off ahead without the rest of us. Come on. Ah, bugger. That one down. Oh, bugger. And let's try and get these guys out before... Oh wait, my friend's dead.